friends, welcome to my channel.
In this video, we are going to solve a new problem, that is a right triangle with sides 5 cm, 12 cm and 13 cm is revolved about the side into 12 cm. Then the volume of the core thus formed is, so this is a right angle triangle and here the hypotenuse is 13 cm and the height is 12 cm and the base is 5 cm. So this is right angle triangle with hypotenuse 13 cm, height 12 cm and base 5 cm. Now this right angle triangle revolved in form from the height and formed a cone. So we have to find the volume of this cone. Now here we can find the from the picture we can find that the height of the cone is 12 cm, because from 12 cm if it's rolled into cone, then the height will be, then the slant height will be 12 cm. So height will be 12 cm. Then it in the base there is 5 cm which is rolled, so the radius will be 5 cm. So the base is 5 cm, so it is formed the cone, so the base value will be 5 cm, that is nothing but radius will be 5 cm. Now the volume of this cone is 1 by 3 pi r square h. Now let us substitute the values, that is nothing but 1 by 3 into 22 by 7. We know the r value, that is 5, and height value, that is 12. Let us simplify this. Will this 3 and 4 gets cancelled, 12 gets cancelled. Let us simplify this. 22 by 7 into 25 into 4. Because last phase we have cancelled plus 1 by 3 with 12. And after this simplification, we can get 2200. By 7, because 4 into 25 we get 100, 100 into 22 we get 2200 by 7, which if we simplify this more further, we will get 314 2 by 7 centimeter cube. We get mixed fractions if we simplify this more further. That will be 314 2 by 7 centimeter cube. So we can conclude that the volume of the cone formed is 314 2 by 7 centimeter cube. As this is volume, we have to write in cubic centimeters. That's it.
If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.